dedicated to Mikhail Mikhailovich Chvanetsky, from the second book of literary analysis of my poems. Mikhail Mikhailovich Chvanetsky, 6th of March 1934 to 6th of November 2020, was a Soviet and Russian writer, satirist and performer of Jewish origin, best known for his shows targeting different aspects of the Soviet and post-Soviet everyday life. Chvanetsky was born in Odessa, Ukrainian SSR, Soviet Union. His monologues and sketches were performed by Arkady Rykin, Roman Kartsev, and Viktor Ilchenko. He joined the Union of Soviet Writers in 1978 and wrote several books. Interpretation here by Lord Muck. The greatest master of remarks and quips, he taught us how to laugh much smarter wisely. He could fight for the truth without fists. He raised to heights the thinking made precisely. His irony was hinted at big things. He gave us chance to savor all his phrases. He used satire as a heady pills with pauses to remind where our breath is. And with the courage of his good backbite, he did not preach to us, but struck for sure. Words of mighty tongue were free and bright. Our memory of him shall be enduring.